Wow. All right. Really enjoying this round now that I've got my iron back and made my big transport bridge. Maybe not the prettiest thing in the world, but man, it's effective. Just what the doctor ordered. At this point, what I'm going to be short on is for sure wood. Donk. 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 And space to put things. Yeah, man. Oh. Not liking this. But I've got the elder. I got a lot of forests around. So it is pretty much time to go get coal. Wood. Wood, coal. Coal for wood. Wood for coal. Probably have a garden to tend. And it looks like I've got some cooking to do. Raspberries soon. Got a lot of these. I think he's over here. Load them up. I guess I actually need to do the other way around. Potions on its way. Neither one of these are set right now, but they don't need to be. Take that on back downstairs. Oh, put that away and put that away. Oh yeah, I had the one copper piece I brought back. Like so confused there for a moment. What just landed in my hands? Elder over here for the wood cutter power. And I just realized I want to get the muck shake too. If I can make a muck shake, I want to make a muck shake. There's a resin torch there I should like to have lit. And I forgot my cultivator. Pretty sure I can make a muck shake. Yeah. Ooze and berries. see. Muckshake, muckshake. Cultivator. Carrot seeds, even though I keep saying I don't need more carrots. Here we got radishes and radish seeds. Three radish seeds. Turnips. And they're red. They're radishes. Lots of carrots. Just plant all the radish stuff I've got for now. All the turnip stuff I have for now. Turnip radishes. It's a turnip radish hybrid. I'm gonna make a circle. An oval. I just like it better than trying to make the straight lines and so just keep turning right, you know? Look like a cinnamon roll. Okay. Oh, look at that. No carrots it is. And I guess it's dark. So I'll be doing my wood cutting tomorrow. Great. That's where I want to be doing. So many carrots. Nighty-night. See a bunch of wood around and just go at it. Yeah, I see you there. I'll grab some shrooms and stuff while I'm on my path. From all this before I start doing stuff, and I kind of want to, yeah, just do a level ground run while I'm looking for more stuff. You know, I walked over here. Okay, so is there any bushes over here I have to worry about before I start cutting trees? see anything in this radius. Okay, so let's... Oh, there's some mushrooms here. Now, where was I? Okay, so I came... No, I came this way. Where's the other trail? I was just now making. Right here? Okay. Good. Alright, so yeah, go around and kind of make a circle of where I'm going to cut trees. Don't see any. Raspberries that I'll knock down, and I'm just gonna go hog wild in this area. All the way to this root looks at least good. All around all this is basically it. Okay. Chopping we shall do. Full stamina. Elder on lock. Timber. 10. A little further out than I thought I'd be, but I'm just kind of following the way the trees are falling. Hey, smack. Oh, don't get close to any bushes. Let's get over here. I think this is just the circle I drew. Ow! Alright, stay inside the circle. Like that one. Have a pretty big circle. That's raspberry bushes, man. Where are you? Why are you all the way over here? Go back to your circle. All right, here's the circle. Alright, well, I got a whole clear-cut forest here now. Let's see what else is inside this radius instead of outside of this radius. That's one. Alright. Pretty clear view here now. Keep chopping. especially in ways that cause things to fall on things. Especially in this radius. Yeah, definitely a good run with the Elder here. Finny O'Wood. One of the furthest ones here. Up here in the meadows. The end of the Elder. Certainly the end of all these trees. About to be probably full on inventory, I'm guessing. Well, I guess that just sped this whole thing up a little bit. And I'm full. Okay, we've got a big tree destruction place here with a path to it. Torch over here. I wanted to put some stuffs in, which I think I have some stuffs now. All right. Frost potion. Oop! I'm trying to take my troll hat off. Is here to make coal. Coal is here to make iron. Seeds. Certainly plant a birch forest somewhere. Good binge of action. All right, coal is now producing. Iron is waiting for that. Got more wood to go get. Go get it. Up the path. Okay. Kind of vague because of the incline. Oof. Yeah, I got all the way down here. Oh. All right. Careful. I'm not really being careful now, am I? Oh, that better have been a mushroom pit. So I was kind of turning it there a little bit just to be a little careful. Looks like there is raspberries there. And I guess I managed to miss them. But honestly, not by much. Oof. Stump. Wood and wood and wood. Kind of like pick out some of the stumps. All of them? Yeah. I don't have to be 100% on something just to be on something, you know? Oh yeah, when they did the upgrade, I guess, to allow you to chop like that. I didn't realize it, I guess, came with an update, and I just thought I had never known it. I don't know how long it had been in an update before I finally knew it, but I didn't learn it but about 3 months ago. Yeah, I guess this was a little better with the elder. Go ahead and chop it all. Kind of like just running back and having a shiny path of wood to go gather. Fine wood blended in here, no problem. I'll take it. Certainly have some things I want to use fine wood for. Same thing. Chop. Chop. Why not? Chop you too. Let's just chop it all. Field of sparkling wood. So much coal. And any other little projects I need wood for, which are always every single project I have. Over there to go grab, but not right now because I'm full of wood. I will connect these trails. Also just now running out of my pack, so good timing. I'm home. I brought more wood. Put it in the charcoal kiln. Get back to smelting some more. Oh, I got so much wood. Scattered, but that's okay. One minute's less than this chapter. I'm just gonna go run up here and get some wood. It's just sitting there on the ground waiting for me. If I could pop a eek there, I'd go grab it, but 5 minutes from Elder is also 5 minutes from Eek there. Yeah, okay, glad I got this trail a little more established. So I know where I'm going. Mm-hmm. Following the yellow brick road. I can grab those mushrooms now. Networks are all kind of coming together now. So much wood to hoover up. I'll grab some rocks while I'm at it. They're just sitting there looking all juicy in the ground. Darkness. Almost got it all. Oh! Couldn't quite carry it all. Go this way. Maybe I'll find some berries I haven't picked. Huh? I already picked them. Hey. I remember coming through here. And you're still running around. Have not stopped that, have you? It's so funny. All right, nighttime's coming again. I almost got all the wood. Get another load going. At least however much we can for now. Everything's put away and tidy. Fix my axe. Anything else? It's sleeping time again. Seems like I was just asleep. These mushrooms away. Oh, full of mushrooms. Spilling over everywhere. Night. Put some away in the night. Alright, well, that's concluding this episode. Let's go see if we can catch the sunrise. And that's it. Good night.